shot of the day. So, you know, lots of drama. You know, there are people who are in love with drama. There are people who can't stand drama. I want to say to you, make sure that you distance yourself from drama, negativity, and those people who are always trying to bring you down, naysayers, and people who think that you don't need to take a leap in discovering your own path, because those are the people that regret the life that they live or lived, you know, because sometimes it can be the older people who try to stop us from living on our own path. You have the ability to create your own path. We live in an economy where there are a lot of people jumping ship from corporate and starting their own things. So guess what? Own your shit.